December, 2018. A friendly giraffe named Tatsuaki made a visit to Nintendo Island. Big and eager to please, Tatsuaki has already become quite popular. Nintendo Zoo has seen an increase in visitors wanting a slide on Tatsuaki's neck. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
I couldn't agree more.
Yes, yes. That's amazing. Thanks for watching. For your me news for December 5th, this is Helen Finn, signing off.